I lived at Dalfibble at this house around 1963.
I'll tell about the night we met and how my heart can't forget the way you smiled at me. Well, I'd like the world to know the story of my life, the moment when your lips met.
We're now on the road towards the Thorold. No idea where I am, but as you can see, there's a tractor rolling. It'll be a day or two before the silage is ready here. I am now just taking a view around from the roadside here. As you can see, the hedge in the top of the field there, top of the picture. And we're coming towards a farm very soon. If we can only wait a minute or two, or seconds or whatever. There we go, we're nearly there. Hold it, just a moment. Yes, there we are. No idea where the farm is, by the way. As you can see, I've spotted a tractor with the front and rear mower combination. It's quite a long distance away. No idea who it is, but it could be Drew Watson, but not sure.
Really busy today.
Aye, but the ground conditions are not allowing. And the crops are not as big as they have to be.
It's just that late, it's 5 weeks late, isn't it?
Oh, it's serious. Well, it's not so much lateness, the quantity's not there.
Aye, it's...
And you either take the gamble and go on, hoping the next growth will be a good quantity, or not. Or
so this is
I am now at the Haugh, which is just off the A75, and it's quite near Castle Douglas.
Well, the turn signal's clicking, the seconds are slipping away. Just a little bit more of this turnpike and so much to say. The airport traffic slows us to a still. Turn the radio down and leave one hand on the wheel. I don't know what to tell you.